Welcome back and greetings from Tokyo, where I've been involved in a frantic day running around doing things which many people think may end up as an Olympic sport one day. We like to call it the Vending Machine Challenge.
Yes, Jeremy, 30 minutes to get as many items as possible from Tokyo's thousands of vending machines. Let's see how you got on.
Sometimes when you visit foreign cities, it's hard to do your fitness regime and experience all the cultural sights and sounds that a city has to offer. That's why I like to integrate the two. It's called the Jihanki Challenge. I'm not the first person to do it, actually. What I need to do is travel around for half an hour. It's a run, and I go and visit as many vending machines as I possibly can and collect as many items as I possibly can. Now, the record holder for New Zealand is Peter Snell, who gathered 17 items in Tokyo here in 1964. He started in this very spot. So if we get ready on the timer, we've got half an hour, and start the timer now. Here we go. 150 yen. 150. Oh man. What? Yes. Okay. Well, that's one, two, three. That's five in a row. Probably in Peter Snell's day, there weren't that many vending machines, but he was a faster runner than me, so I'll use whatever advantage I can. Oh, I don't know. That one? Where's the change? A lot of time wasting here. Oh, it gave me the wrong change. Okay. I'll be going with a black boss. Seems a bit racist, but it is a drink. 140, 140, here we go, 150. Black Wonder. Black boss and a black wonder. Three, yes, here we go. Okay. What is this? Right, I'm out of time. But I did promise Hillary I'd borrow a pack of ciggies. So I suppose this doesn't count.
It's just a social smoker, but likes a bit of a puff every now and then. Doesn't tell a lot of people.
I'll tell you what, Peter's now you. Gotta respect the guy. You know, even in the 60s, it was an impressive effort. Yeah, I didn't end up beating Peter Snell's record, although I did get stitched halfway along, so that is my excuse. Found some fascinating things. I don't know what this is, no idea what that is, but that was in a vending machine. Here's some Pekari Sweat, Hillary, which is an interesting drink. I think that's a drink anyway. A ball. A plastic ball which has a rubber thing inside it, and of course the present that you wanted me to buy you.
You got stitched, but you stitched me up. Kiddies, if you're watching, Uncle Jeremy is lying and Auntie Hillary does not smoke and has never smoked. I've never smoked a single cigarette and neither should you. Go away, Jeremy. Those were our people today. That was 7 Sharp tonight. Paramedics is next. We will see you tomorrow. Cheerio.